Hey guys, it's McKenna, and today I'm going to be doing a hunt for a golden egg. So these are riddles. These papers are riddles, and I'm gonna be hiding them, and then my cousins are gonna find them. But that's gonna be the next video. So I'm gonna upload this video, show you what all the riddles are, and then I'm gonna make a video about them finding them. So if I look crazy, because I just woke up from a nap. So yeah. So the first riddle is outside in a tree. So I'm gonna give it to them, and they're gonna find what tree I'm gonna hide it in. So I'm gonna keep this one on me. Keep that on me. This is a golden egg that they're gonna find. It just has a bean pot and $5. So I'm just gonna keep this one. Just gonna go put it in my pocket. So, yeah. So the second one is up, high up in a tree, high up by a wood. So it's up high and then by wood. So it has to be high. So I filled it up, and I know where to go now. So I'm at my grandma and grandpa's house. I'll show you what tree it's gonna be. It's gonna be that tree right there where that first riddle's gonna be hiding. Gonna be second riddle. I have to put the second riddle up there. I should get this. Okay, so I'm gonna put you right here, and I'm gonna kinda climb up. I have some shoes that I can climb up. So you don't have to go that high up. You walk up, and it's right there. So if you saw that, good job. So that was the second one. I'm gonna give you the first letter. So the third one is in the house, no one goes. So this one's the hardest. This one probably is gonna be the hardest one. So I have to go in the house, and you're gonna see black for a while. So, yep. Pretty dark. This is where I'm gonna put it. No one goes in here. Big cushions. So I'm gonna fold it up. So right there, you see that white thing? That's where it is. So the next thing is in my grandpa's office. So we go in here. Wait, I'm doing this all wrong. So this is grandpa's office. This is riddle four. So I go by the hoop. So we have to go back to my grandpa's office. This is the fifth riddle. It's by wires. So these are all the wires in here. So I'm just gonna kind of gently put it in there. That one's the hardest one. I'm gonna keep this open. Just like that.
So, yep. What? My gun.
I'm going outside for just a second. I'm coming right back to you.
Oh, greatness. So, I'm going to the hoop. My grandma and grandpa have a basketball hoop. So, basketball area. So, I'm gonna go hide this fifth riddle. Wait, I don't know. I might do this wrong. Oh, yeah. So, this is the sixth riddle, and it says, last riddle, find the golden egg. So I'm going to hit the golden egg. The golden eggs might be the hardest. So, and then we have to find the golden egg. The golden egg is going to be the hardest. Yeah, I think I found the spot. You see all this? It's gonna be right there. You see that gold right here? So this is the second one. Wait, this might be the third. This is the third riddle. So I'm going back in the front yard. So I'm walking to the front yard. My grandpa has a big house, and yes. So I would think I don't give him this riddle. I should grab this riddle now back. Let's see what this one says. Up high by wood. Up high by wood. So this is riddle. Okay, so I'm in the house, then one goes. So this one is outside in a tree. So outside in a tree. I'm gonna go with this tree. So this one goes here. So I'm gonna say, I'm gonna give them this one outside in a tree, and this one is gonna say up high by wood in the house. Okay. Oh, okay. So this one stays with me. I'm gonna put it back in my pocket. But this one back where it is supposed to go. Up where I showed you guys. And this one in the house and then it goes. So that one says up high. Up high by wood. So now I'm gonna be showing you. It's kind of raining, so this one is up high, in so that the first, second one was up high, no one go. Second one is up, up high by wood. So this is gonna be the last, and then I am going up here because this whole entire thing is made by wood. And I'm walking up the stairs. So this is the whole thing. I haven't been up here for a while. And I'm gonna put it right there. And that's the last of it. It took me 10 minutes. I want to go down the slide. So this is the whole area. touch the stairs. This is how you get down. It might be wet because of the rain, but I'm going down there. Whee! My butt's probably soaking wet. So that's the last. So I'll show you guys when we're done. Subscribe to my channel. Give this a video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my friends. It's Harmony and Amy Meat Potatoes. See you later. Bye.